to the Bells of Peace, commemorating the centennial of the armistice of World War I.
Louder.
The 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month of 1918. When the sounds of World War I fell silent, church bells and the bells in the communities of France tolled, marking the end of the war to end all wars. Following the presentation of the colors, the bell will toll 21 times, honoring the veterans of World War I and all veterans prior to and after. The bell will be tolled by Carol Kennedy Connor, granddaughter of John Kennedy, Bridget Kennedy Quanley, granddaughter of John Kennedy, Ann Kennedy Brown, granddaughter of John Kennedy, Ann Mollert Davis, granddaughter of Adolph C. Mollert, Greg Whitty, great-nephew of William R. Whitty. Between the tolls, the names of World War I veterans whose names are on our memorial wall will be read.
Forward.
Fox. John